Chalky cliffs of Dover.
Right before.
Right over the edge of the cliff. She'll never be the same again.
James, I used my web to spin this ladder. Would you be a dear and climb up top and take it up?
You can spin a ladder?
Of course.
Whoa!
Oh my boy, what do you see?
You must come up and see for yourselves!
I'm so very, very hungry.
We're all hungry, Earthworm.
Thirsty. must still be in the middle of the English Channel.
Even from the middle, we should still see land. The channel ain't that wide.
It's the current. It swept us out to sea.
What? A jaunt to France is one thing, but an oceanic journey? I am not prepared. Not prepared at all. This is the only outfit I have, and my glasses. I have hundreds of glasses. Hundreds.
Right. Because a change of costume and glasses are exactly what we need in a crisis.
Would you kindly remove your umbrella so I can see?
It's not an umbrella, it's a parasol, and I will not remove it. I mustn't be exposed to the sun. My skin will dry and crack. It's an alarming sight to see.
We'll all die of thirst and starvation long before your sensitive skin cracks, dear.
I propose we eat the human. All those in favor?
Nobody is eating anyone.
But we must eat something or we'll all die.
There is something we can do.
What's that, James?
I'm sure none of you want to hear what I have to say.
Goodness me, why would you ever think that? Come on. Whisper it in my ear. If I think it's a good idea, I'll tell the others. Okay, go ahead.
It's a silly idea. You can tell by the look on her face.
On the contrary, I think it's such a clever idea that James should tell you himself. Go ahead.
I'd rather not.
You'll be all right, I promise.
It's just, well, we have all the food and water we need.
Where?
Look down.
Salt water. You know we can't drink it, right?
We can eat the peach.
Of course.
Eat the peach, but we'll sink, and then we'll drown.
We'll ration serving.
Stand back. I'm digging in.
Just a moment. Let us do this properly with a bit of decorum. Grasshopper, would you mind playing?
I'd be delighted.